Hello, hello, hello. Good evening. Happy New Year. It is the 1st of 21. A great day. Busted out the new smoker and did some ribs and some potatoes. Man, that was super yummy. And then Sarah and I took a nice walk by the river. Just a really nice day overall. And got a couple commissioned paintings that I'm going to do. So one we're going to do tonight. I'm pretty excited about that. It's kind of similar to one I've done in the past, so if you guys have seen it, you know, maybe you can learn something from it. Sorry, my strings are hanging. I don't want them to get in the painting. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. We do have a 16x20. It's a smaller canvas. I've been doing a lot of larger pieces, so it'd be nice to kind of whip one out relatively quickly. So if you guys want to hang out, pay attention, and ask any questions if you have them. I'm gonna get you right in here since it is a smaller piece. So you can kind of see how that gets created. All right, so for these, this piece we're gonna do kind of a moon glow background. Cool. We got it. Thank you. And there we are. Cool, cool, cool. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, Mom. Happy New Year. There we are. Cool. Our teal glow tree. Our moon glow. Love it. Ooh, I like how that like hits the light and just glows like that. Super cool. Ooh, like it. Definitely has some depth. Use a little bit lighter shading kind of into the hills there. Adds a little bit more of the glow to it. More gray. Yay, I like it. Cool, commission piece there. Hopefully they will like that. Got a couple more to do, so I'll be doing another one tomorrow night. Tune in, maybe you might learn something. Might be cool. Relaxing, checking out. All right, you guys have a great evening and a happy new year.